Keep moving.
Give me a minute. back this way. Let's get busy. Bam! A pretty good shot, huh? This guy again. Okay, I can do this. Go home. No shit. I'm all discombobulated. Home is the other one. Thanks, old guy. Okay, finally, I can go home. Oh shit! No more job, no more uniform. are you?
I'm Walter, the guy who just saved your ass. This left in the city. Take this. Watch it, they followed us. They're all yours, kid. Show me what you got.
What do you mean, help me!
You're fine. Keep it up.
Quit judging me and help!
Kid, meet me at the basketball court.
Why? So you ultimately judge me some more? What is this, a test?
Damn right it's a test. I met other survivors like you. They were more trouble than they were worth.
That dead body over there? That one of them?
Hey, dead guy. What am I in for here?
Break open that crate. The crate! Pick up the gun. Now, switch the gun.
How do I do that? That was the test? I fucking nailed it!
Wait here. Get ready to shoot some OD.
OD?
Overcharge drinkers. My partner Floyd says drinking overcharge caused their endocrine systems to go into overdrive. I'm gonna throw some overcharge onto the court. Get ready for the real test. They're addicted to that stuff. They'll be here quick. Here they come. Get on the fence, kid. You're still... Good sign. Come on, kid.
Cops. The National Guard. The helicopters?
Cop, kid. Cisco controls everything.
Can't we just call...
It's not that easy. Fisco cut off all the outside, but I am. Not on purpose, but they do a good job covering it up. Rest of the world are all dead from some kind of virus. Come on, we gotta keep moving. This here is Two Hat Jack. He makes weapons.
You sell me short, but I make unbelievable shit.
Fire weapon.
You want more weapons? You come back with more overcharge. Deal?
Come on. I want you to meet Floyd.
Who's this?
New partner.
Hey, my name's Floyd.
Intruders!
What you doing?
Guys.
Scabs. Criminals. No. Best way to deal with them? Shoot.
You realize that the scabs of the scabs.
Just there and make grind up. Bounce around. Still. You.
Kid. I'm gonna head out to the overpass. Put the kid to work.
Okay, I could use some more support. Head on down.
By myself?
Hey, I know there's some scary sh**. All in how you look at it. You tell yourself, you'll have a good time. Am I right? But seriously, though, it will tear you apart. Be careful. I marked the location of the parts on you. Make sure all of them. I used to be on the side of the extreme. Those people secret charge. Limitless potential. Born physical. But give me enough time. Charge and a high. And mix in just the right.
Your street name isn't Heisenberg, is it?
think I got them all.
There's another truck further down. And grass.
Okay, Floyd, I think I got them all.
Okay, come back to the brewery.
Badly. So, Floyd, there's one thing I don't get. Why would Fizco poison their own customers?
You got it wrong. The whole thing was an accident. So worried about competition, they rushed Overcharge through government testing. They fucked up, and now they'll do whatever they can to protect the price.
Getting out of this city alive.
Attitude, we're... I look at it. The apocalypse is our chance. You want to be. No bosses, no rules. I call it the awesome apocalypse.
That doesn't look good.
So, I've been working on some things I call amps. I have some that are almost ready. I just need a few more things to finish them off. There should be some fizzy balloons out in the base. Grab them and bring them back. Last one. Take the balloons to the amp chamber to finish the amps. Yeah! Okay, now you have to equip those amps.
How? I mean, I could just go to a menu or
something. Player!
Why am I hearing disembodied voices?
Because you need shit, and studies have shown this is the best. You equip amps on the character tab. There are different categories of amps. Select the hero amp slot to equip your new hero amp. Equip your hero amp. Now you're amplified. Now let's do your weapon amp. Select the weapon you want to amplify. Weapon amps can only be equipped on level 2 weapons. Choose a weapon amp to equip to the weapon. Now, go kick some ass!
Huh. I don't feel any different.
Oh yeah. Amps only activate when you fight with style. This is the style meter. It's your best friend. Use traversal combinations to fill your style meter. Bounce, grind, and swing. Stay on the move. While grinding, bouncing, and doing acrobatics, also you need practice. Go to the parking lot. First amp. Bounce on cars and grind on wires until you reach style level 1. Quickie! Get on the ground and roll into with you will knock them down. Good shooting and doing it screen. High fidelity. Activate style. Activate at style level 1. Weapon and melee amps activate at style level 2. Epic amps activate at style level 3. At maximum style, all amps go batshit crazy! If you just stand there and do nothing, your style meter will decay. So keep moving and killing! Stay with me. This is almost over. This is the combo counter. You get bonuses for multiple kills and traversal combo. The higher your combo counter, the faster you build up style. Kick ass! You're on your own now. Don't fuck it up.
What? Come on.
This is gonna when this stuff is cooked, amp ready for the reason we're cooking this shit. Trust me, you want amps. Now remember, soon as this shit's OD'd, I gotta come running. Most important thing, keep those motherfuckers away from the vats. If you fail, don't worry. This is the awesome apocalypse. You always get a do-over. I set up some traps around the base. Those won't hold. Get out there and keep those OD from getting into the base.
All right, the last step is to turn the valve.
Get out in front of them before they get into the base.
Hey, man, there's an outer barricade. They're in the base. We can't let them get to the back.
This at night.
Distilled overcharge is very sensitive to UV light. I've had some accidents trying to do this during the day. Set that Hurker on fire with your flaming compensator. Then switch to the Dirty Harry for big damage.
Those VFX were bitches.
I'm sorry. I didn't tell you about the big end of night explosion that wiped everyone out. I didn't want to ruin the surprise. Good news is, it worked.
Oh.
Okay, some amps I can cook up quick. You just gotta bring me the ingredients, and I can give you the amp right away. Just go to the amp chamber and drop off the ingredients to get your amp. You'll find amp ingredients all over the city. Here's your shopping list. Fizzy balloons are filled with hydrogen fluoride, a super acid to help kickstart the reactants. Smelly ass shoes are a potent source of sulfur dioxide. Camera lenses can help isolate the extremophiles. Neon signs can give me some radically ionized particles, good for organic conduction. Pranksters TP'd the city. Stupid, but works in our favor. Toilet paper is the perfect catalytic substrate. If you're having trouble finding any of this stuff, Two Hat Jack sells maps with their location. Some amps need a little more time to cook. You'll have to defend the vats while we make those. I'll call you and let you know when I need your help to protect the vats. Be sure to equip those amps and let me know how you like them.
Come find me at the overpass. I'm waiting on you.
Hey, Walter, what did you do for a living? You know, before all this.
Why does that matter?
Okay, so you were a professional mean person. Got it.
I used to be head of Fisco Security.
Send a commission to...
Used to be? Sounds like you didn't leave on good terms.
A couple of years ago, they got rid of me and all my men went totally automated. Big mistake.
Stay in one.
Mistake? After a colossal corporate fuck-up, we're the only ones who know the truth. And we're trapped inside a walled-up city full of zombies with no contact to the outside world. I'd say security's doing a pretty good job.
Mutants, not zombies. Big difference.
Right.
We'll get out, and soon. Now hurry your ass up.
Thank you. fend them off.
You now have a melee amp and an epic amp. I'm gonna give you one last treat. Here's 60 seconds of batshit crazy style! First one's free.
Jump on something that bounces you in the air, then shoot those guys.
Once I'm over the walls, I'm gonna expose Fizco's lies and make them pay for what they've done.
You really think it'll fly?
I know it will, as soon as I make a few more adjustments to the launch mechanism. Wrench. Okay, I need you to lift up the carriage a bit more.
Like this?
Now keep it there while I tighten this. Don't let go.
I might have to let go.
Not yet.
I have to let go now.
No!
Yeah, did you see that? You're lucky I was here.
You.
Well, what was I supposed to do? Of course it's my fault. Thanks, Dad, who's not my real dad. Huh. What's that?
Chaos Squad! Try it! You'll like it! Photo booths connect you to other players for Chaos Squad, our unique multiplayer mode. Vote on objectives to build up chaos and collect team power-ups. Play a cooperative night defense. The more chaos, the harder it is, but your team power-ups help. Complete the night defense to earn cool stuff. Consumerism! Look for a photo booth anytime you want to play online. Want better amps? Play Chaos Squad to earn upgrades for your amps. Then use them in single player.
Guess I'll just head back to the base. Maybe I can help him rebuild the glider. The wish there was a quicker way to get there. That was easy.
Hey, look at my arsenal.
No.
we got this time?
Yep.
Beer makes everything better. Even beer.